just like the barcode on a can of tomatoes, reduced to a number in a fraction of a second, and linked to a computer database, the number stored within a tiny glass chip the size of a grain of rice, and surgically implanted just under the skin. Like the now familiar product barcode, hearings on the Hill suggest human barcodes are the future. And to think 30 years ago, Maryland lawmakers tried to outlaw this technology. Today, your groceries. Tomorrow, maybe you.
Thank you.